But first, breaking news this afternoon, a tractor-trailer crash causing some major delays on 91 Northbound in Springfield today. Police tell Western Mass News it happened around 1 p.m. near Exit 2. They say a tractor-trailer lost its rear axle. Traffic was reduced to one lane as crews worked to clear the scene. Traffic maps show that 91 North is backed up all the way to the Connecticut state line. No injuries have been reported. State police say it will be about 2 more hours before the scene is cleared.